Do you know ships have special paint outside their hull to protect the steel from getting corroded and also to prevent marine life to grow over it? Every 3 to 5 years this paint is removed, as you can see by using sandblasting. And then it is repainted.